Chevy.
Wicked man flees, though no one pursues. Those who forsake the law praise the wicked. Evil men do not understand justice. He who conceals his sins does not prosper. A man tormented by guilt of murder will be a fugitive until death. Let no one support him. tale is upon the sinners. Confess your sins and they shall be forgiven. Repent before it's too late.
John. Sit down. This is where you live. This is where you work. Go to the foreman tomorrow morning, don't be late. I'm shocked they would let someone like you out. 25 years is not enough, but I don't make the laws, I enforce them. You miss work and don't call me. You go back. Move out of the hotel. You go back. Make contact with anyone associated with your crime. You go back. Drink alcohol, the drugs. You go back. Weapons possession. You go back. Report here once a week. Now get out of my sight.
You know, I'm a new man with the new life. I'm not going back.
We'll see.
What were you in for? Robbery? Rape? Murder?
I did my time.
Pay the first 2 months with your first paycheck. After that, it's due on the first. You give me any problems, you do more time. Oh, and no visitors. This ain't no bordello.
Like smoke. My bones burn like glowing embers. My heart is blighted and withered like grass. I forget to eat my food. And because of my loud groaning, I am reduced to skin and bones. For you have taken me up and thrown me aside. My days are like the evening shadow. I wither away like grass. All day long, my enemies taunt me. Those who rail against me use my name as a curse. For I eat ashes as my food and mingle drink with tears.
Thank you. You celebrating? Are you celebrating? That's why we're here, right?
Wish you could say that.
Let me guess. It's your birthday.
I went to the depot. I looked up at the sun. Drive some train, don't come.
What? Congratulations.
John.
Well, happy birthday, John. I'm Eve.
Years.
What did you do? Well, 20 years is a long time. They'd have to lock me up to keep me from a drink. Were you locked up? Leaving already? It's your birthday.
First day of work.
Come on, let me buy you a drink. Didn't mean to pry.
Some other time. So, it's nice meeting you.
Wake up!
The man.
last kind word I hear my dad say. Now the last kind word I hear my daddy say. If I die, if I die in the German war, I
birthday boy.
Hello.
I've been looking for you.
Going home already?
Huh. Yeah.
So do you live far?
The hotel up the street.
Coming in?
Oh, no. I have to go to work.
Well, I need a drink. See you around.
The wicked man flees, though no one pursues. Those who forsake the law praise the wicked. Evil men do not understand justice. He who conceals his sin shall not prosper. A man tormented by the guilt of murder will be a fugitive until death. Let no one support him. Amen. Jesus saves! Confess your sins, brother, and you shall be forgiven!
Get up! You're gonna be late for work.
Thank you.
whiskey.
Celebrating again?
No.
What have you been doing for 20 years? Didn't answer me. You're not listening.
I know that person.
Who? I don't see anyone.
She was right there.
She? Old girlfriend?
No, I just recognized her.
You don't have to run from me. I won't hold you prisoner.
Hurt something. Someone.
Maybe I should stay with you tonight.
Maybe you should. Not tonight.
I want to see you again. I want to see you again.
Jump! following the rules so far. Now you'll mess up. You people always do. And when you do, I'll be there and put you back in a cage where you belong.
I did my time. It's only the future for me.
Future? You have no future. And you're not free. I still own you. We're done.
Yeah, that's enough about me. What about you?
What about me?
The future.
You promise you won't laugh.
Okay.
Well, I'm an actress. I'm working at it. Someday I'm going to be famous. Everybody will know my name, my face. Wouldn't that be great?
For me.
I wish I could get out of here.
I am getting out of here.
Where?
It's just a place where nobody knows me and I don't know nobody. Place to start over. Montana.
When are you going?
Soon. Pretty soon. Something I have to take care of first.
Your parole?
What?
You were in prison, right? So what? You did your time. It's over. You get to start over. Sometimes it helps to talk about your past. Mine ain't so great. I made a lot of mistakes. I like you, John.
It's getting late.
Hey!
What are you
think you're doing? I told you before, no visitors. Now take your hooker someplace else. Call your PO.
Let's go.
Or I'll make you sorry for being alive.
No, something for the pain,
please. Guy doing this job quit. Can't say I blame him.
But you can't.
Thank you.
What are you talking about?
Last night, where did you go?
No visitors, remember? Are you all right? You need a drink. If I die in the German wall,
refill already?
No.
Well, what do you need?
Stay awake.
Making it to work?
Yes.
Still at the hotel?
Yes.
Have any weapons?
No.
Doing any drugs?
No.
Drinking? Doing well, huh? You mess up. Next!
Your shift ended a half hour ago.
Just want to finish.
It'll be here tomorrow. We don't pay no overtime. Go home.
Give me my robe. Put on my crown. I have immortal longings in me. Now, no more shall Egypt's grape moist this lip. Husband, I come now to that name, my courage, prove my title. I am fire and air, my other elements I give to baser life. The stroke of death is as a lover's pinch, which hurts and is desired. Dost thou lie still? If thou thus vanished, thou tellest the world, it is not worth leave taking.
Thank you. Who is it?
You don't know me. I was looking for someone, a young woman. She just ran into this house.
That's my daughter. Come in. I was just making some coffee. She is so beautiful. Are you an admirer?
I believe I know her.
So many admirers. She was so beautiful. A child is the most important gift one can receive from God. Do you have any children?
No.
You only want the best for them. Happiness. Health. Longevity. No pain. No suffering.
Help! Help!
have to tell you.
Tell me what?
Where I've been and what I've done.
You don't have to. It's okay now. I came by your work last night. I did it.
You did.
I had to do this. John, are you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Just come over. Come in. John?
Yeah.
I planned everything.
Yes.
All for you. I got you what you wanted.
I can't let you take all of me.
John, please. You're not making any sense. You don't have to stay here anymore.
About all that time I waited.
We can go away.
Thank you.
Please. Please. I violated my parole. You gotta take me back. Please.
I did it. You've got to take me back. Please. I did it. I deserve to be in prison. Please. Please. You've got to take me back. You've got to take me back. Please, take me back.
Looked up at the sun, cried, some train don't come.